First of all, guys, congratulations for the season 3.
Thank you.
Neha,
season 3, so it's a win-win for Niharika or Neha?
Both, because I feel agar season 1 or season 2 chalta hai, tabhi season 3 banta hai. And that's a win for Niharika. For me, I feel like this is a beautiful role. So, mujhe karne ko mil raha hai, which in itself is a big opportunity for me. So, I'm forever more grateful.
And then, aap kya kehna chahenge? You are part of the season 3. 2 has been success now, part of the successful series. How you look after? And to be very honest, I didn't recognize you for a instance in the promo. The look was really intense and really fantastic.
Bro, sach kahun to, I showed my parents the trailer.
Oh, you did?
2 days ago. And they watched the whole trailer and they're like, Neely, are you in this? And
this
I said,
is,
yeah,
this
mama.
This really happened to me also. Ki Neel is there, man. Then I watched twice. I mean, then I recognized, this is Neel.
I said, mama, just watch it again. Then I had to stop and I said, that is me. So, I mean, if your own parents can't recognize you, then it's a compliment because it's the look and the character everything that has come together to make one whole new avatar. So I feel for me, it would definitely be a promotion in my career to showcase myself on this munch.
Yeah, it's a beautiful character. You know?
But what was the basic brief for you? Like, already 2 seasons ho chuke the, aap ek naye season mein aap entry kar rahe the. What was the brief from the director?
For me, it was, they said there are a few new cases which the lawyer firm is going to have to like focus on. And there is one, this business tycoon, sort of bad boy player. The wife had been cast, Ira Dubey, who's a friend of mine. And I was like, wow, that's really good. And I read a few scenes and I thought, ki ye kamal ka character hai. Let's see if we can do justice to this.
Well, I had word with Piyush ji and Akshay and Satyadeep. He said ki on an instant Neha was like thoda sa nervous and all, but dheere dheere you cope up with that character, and on a big monologue you were used to cry. So was that true or
no?
Used to cry because of the monologue. Yeah,
I must be crying because of them, but not because of the monologue. मजाक कर रहे होंगे शायद वो लोग. पीयूष जी तो यार ही इज़ अ लेजेंड. उनके साथ काम करने में बहुत मज़ा आया. आई फील लाइक आई एम सो ऑनर्ड टू वर्क विद हिम इन 3 सीजन्स, एंड आई थिंक एवरी सीजन आवर केमिस्ट्री इज़ गेटिंग बेटर. देयर इज सो मच, आई मीन इट्स अ होल न्यू डिफरेंट गेम बिटवीन अस through the seasons. Obviously when the script was written, it was somewhere, and today it's somewhere else. To bahut maza aaya unke sath. Monologues definitely bahut tough the. Abhi thoda exaggerate ho gaya rona, but of course there are like sometimes 2 pages of it, and unlike other places I've heard they have like a teleprompter or you know people prompting and all. Hamare set pe nahi tha. Sahir Raza is my director, is very strict when it comes to lines, and he's like, you guys have to come prepared. And I think Piyush ji ko to puri script yaad hogi. Mujhe monologues mein sirf ye tha ki legal language is not so easy and it has to be correct. So yes, I was always stressed out before those scenes because I was like, I have to get it right. So yeah, 90% of the show was me stressing out, but crying a tad bit too much.
The intense look was stress.
Yeah.
Anil, the cast is really fantastic.
Yes.
Piyush ji hai, then Satyadeep and Akshay and Neha also, and the others also. So being an actor, does it more challenge you to give your best on such things?
Like, yes, I mean, more than challenge you, it makes you a little aware. I realize per day, per sort of working day, especially at the beginning, ke yaar kuch matlab, I just need to like come up to their game level straight away. It's like if you're playing tennis with a seasoned person who's going on playing, you know, practicing, then their match and their game is really good. So you can't be dheela about it. But most of my anxiety was removed because of our readings together in the office. Samar Khan, our producer, and Sonam Maan, who is part of the creative, we all sat together with the rest of the team. We just read scenes, some scenes we read again, got a flow, got the flavor of it. And then, because that was well in advance, or uske shayad दो तीन हफ्ते बाद वी स्टार्टेड शूटिंग इट गॉट सम टाइम टू मैरिनेट
डू यू फील दैट ओटीटी ब्रिंग्स एंड व्हाट वी कैन से एन एक्टर इन यू डू यू बिलीव दैट कि एक ओटीटी के जरिए हमको एक एक्टिंग एक एक्टर को ज़्यादा दिखाने का मौका मिलता है उनके टैलेंट
एक अपॉर्चुनिटी मिलती है जो शायद मुझे लगता है कि कमर्शियल सिनेमा में ना मिले बिकॉज बहुत सारा मैथ इन्वॉल्व होता है उसमें जो मैं पहले भी कह रही थी कि यार प्रोड्यूसर एक फिल्म तभी बनाता है जब वो सक्सेसफुल हो आई मीन सब सक्सेसफुल फिल्म ही बनाने के लिए आते हैं तो आई थिंक मंत्रा तो किसी को नहीं पता बट एवरीबडी इज़ ट्राइंग सो टू मेक इट वर्क आई थिंक दे वॉन्ट टू टेक पीपल हु will guarantee a certain amount of pull and box office numbers. So I feel an opportunity there is way lesser for relatively not such big actors. So I feel OTT gives them a chance. क्योंकि OTT में मुझे लगता है कि वो box office का जो stress है वो थोड़ा कम है producers के ऊपर. Of course numbers तो इन्हें भी चाहिए. But I feel like it's a little lesser because it's not like यार Friday को कितना number हो रहा है वो वाला हिसाब नहीं है. तो शायद मुझे लगता है यहाँ पे मौका मिलता है. Then again it's a long format. तो you know आप कोई भी कैरेक्टर को यू कैन गो रियली डीप इनटू इट एंड द पोटेंशियल देयर इज इमेंस आई फील बिकॉज एक दो घंटे की फिल्म में आप एवरीथिंग कैन नॉट बी दैट डिटेल्ड
व्हाट डू यू थिंक अबाउट
आई फील टू गिव यू एन एग्जांपल मिस्टर मनोज बाजपेयी कैन स्टार्ट हिज ओन चैनल कॉल्ड MB247 He can take all the content that he's done in films and OTT and actually run a 24/7 channel.
Actually,
that's the advantage of OTT right now.
Yeah,
that's a joke.
Oh, I'm like, what channel is this? I'm talking
Well, one of the key highlight of whether we can say films or OTT is the writing or the writer. But कहीं ना कहीं writer को एक due नहीं मिलता है उसकी writing को या What do you want to say about this?
I think बहुत गलत बात है honestly because I feel like a show or a film is all made सबसे ज़्यादा credit writer को ही मिलना चाहिए because they are the ones who create it and I feel they are the one who make it what it is and then of course we bring in the cast and we bring in the people to take it to another level but core I feel the writing is the most important thing so I feel it is important like we know who's written a particular show or a film and Due credit to them.
Unfortunately, ये बात तो सही है. The writers, I don't know why, from the beginning of time and all across the world, have just had it a bigger struggle than actors have. मतलब हर department में struggle है, but the writers have it's such a weird struggle and yes you're right about the you know the spotlight not being there but the true they are the true hero makers and the true content creators because it's because of they're the ones who plant the seed and we are benefiting from this the fruit of it you know
lastly any sort of illegal things you have done during the shoot or
मुझे अब पता चल गया कि नील ने क्या किया सिग्नल तोड़ा है आज यहाँ इस इंटरव्यू पे आने से पहले
बिना प्रिस्क्रिप्शन के ड्रग्स लेता हूँ मैं
चालान तो कट गया होगा आई एम
अज्यूमिंग व्हाट अबाउट यू
यार आई एम अ वेरी बोरिंग पर्सन आई लाइक टू लिव बाय द रूल्स मुझे खुशी मिलती है आई डोंट नो हाउ बट आई एंजॉय दैट आई लाइक टू लिव बाय द रूल्स आई एम नॉट लाइक सो क्रेजी लाइक नील
व्हाट अबाउट यू सर व्हाट हैव यू डन इललीगली
I do just of drink and drive.
Very good.
All right. Thank you so much. And thank do watch Illegal Season 3 only on GS Cinema. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.